In this video, I am going to show you how you can use OpenAI API key to implement ChatGPT on your Python code. So basically, we will create an application where we will use the power of ChatGPT using API calls. So the first step is, step one is install Python. You need to install Python on your system, whether it is Windows, Linux or Mac. You can easily find a video to how to install Python if you have not installed Python. Similarly, you have to install pip. Pip is a package installer for Python. So it will be used to install this OpenAI package. Then you have to verify this Python and pip installation using Python -- version and pip -- version. Then step 4 is pip install OpenAI. This is the package we will use for our application. After this, you can follow the video. I will code and you will be able to see how I can easily create an application using ChatGPT OpenAI API key. First, I will have to import this OpenAI package. Then I have to just paste this API key. How to get this API key? I will show you how you can get this API key. So first you have to come here. Just write here beta.openai.com/overview. We will come to the OpenAI page. Then you have to click on this profile thing and you have to click on view API keys. Now you have to create a new secret API key. So here you have to copy it and paste it somewhere because you won't be able to view it again once it will be closed, right? So you have to just copy it and paste it in your code. So I will just revoke this key because of the security reasons. I have already copied this one, an API key in UDP and this one on my system. You can see this, it ends with VDPN. After that, I will just write a prompt. I will want to ask how to create a customer support business using ChatGPT. This is a prompt I will be doing. Then the next part is very easy. We will just call this response equal to OpenAI dot completion dot create. Then you have to give some arguments like engine equal to text plus DaVinci /002 prompt equal to prompt. You have to provide a comma here, then temperature equal to 0. This temperature refers to the maximum allowed errors, that means the risk that model can take. For example, you will ask a question. The model cannot take any liberty to get somewhere else outside the contest if your temperature is 0. Suppose you are keeping this temperature as 0.4, then it can go a little bit outside the context and take a little bit of risk to generate good results. Then is max tokens. Max tokens is the maximum number of words that it can show you the output. Frequency penalty equal to 1. Presence penalty equal to 1. That is the response. Now we will just print response. Choices that 0, then text. That's it. This is our application. This is a basic application using ChatGPT OpenAI API key. So let's run it and see the results. Just type python main.py to run this. So this is the response, that there are many ways to create a customer support business using ChatGPT. One way is to use chatbot to provide customer support for your business. Another way is to use the ChatGPT to create a customer service chatbot for your website or blog. So I am not satisfied with the answer. So I will just write, say 10 more points. And we will run it again. So as you can see, it has given me several points, but it does not remember the previous one. So in this way, you can implement this ChatGPT OpenAI API to generate results. So let me say, please say in the comment section that how was your experience using OpenAI API key. OpenAI APIs to implement this ChatGPT on your application. And if you face any difficulty at any point, please comment down below. I will try to resolve every query. Thanks for watching.